And welcome back to Plants vs Zombies. So, I'm just gonna play a little bit here. Probably see if we can get some more plants and shit. Why am I even doing this? Does this even matter? Yeah, I'm just gonna want food and a bit of gold or whatever. Oh, we need some money, right? So I'm thinking I'm not going to be caught when I'm earning money just from the Sin Garden. But I'm going to be caught when I'm playing. So yeah, I think that would be good. Because there's no point in just watching me, you know, do this. Yeah. Yeah, I guess I won't be showing this either. Maybe when I have a full thing or whatever, I have some pretty garden to show if I get that or whatever. If, like, plants and not flowers or whatever. Or maybe I'll show one time with flowers or whatever on me. Otherwise, then when I have, like, max of those, and max of plants in here. Like, not flowers. Yeah. So this is gonna be a one time I'm gonna show this. Might go and make it so I can earn some money on this just have a theme running in the background, just not recording even though I have a few here. Let's try this though. That. I'm gonna get 3 for this, right? Oh, 2, okay. That's cool. So, should we go and play a little bit? We can do some endless, I'm thinking. I think we can also implant in all the other game modes, though, actually. Do 2 games in this puzzle. I want to place this one in the middle. These ones are so valuable, I don't wanna... Yeah, that's annoying. Okay, let's look here. Okay. There we go. Alright, there's two there. We do have a bit of extra time here. Does this one recharge instantly when it's like the endless way thing? Sure. One here. Okay, here we're gonna get. Let's take that. Oh wait, he's gonna kill it, right? No. Oh, what is this? Can we do it? Might actually die. This one over here might work. Oh yeah, it doesn't detect him because it goes through everything. One spawn another one, please. Spawn another one! What the hell? There we go. Finally. Maybe it'll be cheap actually just place one there and then and win. Yeah, maybe not. That's decent. When do I get plans when my level is over? What? I'm not sure. And actually, is he able to kill it? Oh, I'm gonna take this. Oh damn, that one was weak. I'll just use one of those again. See, it sucks if you miscalculate here. Give me a diamond. Oh wow, I actually got one. Oh, you get one for every third? Oh well. Pretty much the same over time, it looks like. Oh, that one would actually have been enough. Because it would go past it, I was thinking we needed to kill it. Oh, we can't take that. Can you do it? I think you might just be able to do it. Oh, one more shot and you've been dead, I think. Can this one do it? No, he's gonna be getting killed by that one. He got that, he got that. This one is gonna get this, right? I wish there was a way to speed it up here. Don't tell me he's gonna die. That's lucky. We need some more sunflowers. How much sun is that? One? Why do we keep getting one? Do we keep getting one every now? Like whenever we... one now. I think that's the system where you can spam these on there. I think I saw that at some place. Does that, how do you do that? Just click spam? You try? Oh, that didn't work. Oh, fuck. I don't know how to do it. That's not, guys, if you just spam so many, and of course it's an exploit, so whatever. Yeah, I think that's the end of this one. I mean, I think we can still do it. I know, I wanna go do some endless here. Not gonna be perfect, we're just gonna do a little thing. The coolest thing is those guys, that guy got 30,000 plaques with a cobbler strategy where you use mushrooms and so on. Compared to the ones using cups. Got like what, 10,000, 20,000, no 10,000, 15,000, so maybe 20,000, not sure if it was 20. One guy got 30k that. He was even using squashes. I mean, was it pretty? No, was it effective? Hell yeah. He didn't even use all the spots. I just put, that's the right strategy. Like, that's the best thing you can do, actually. Just because you got the spots, you don't need to fill them up. You don't need all that much fire in that. You don't need that extra fire. No, you don't need that firepower. Want to plant pumpkins everywhere. I want to place these. How many flags can you survive? Good question. I just need to get some plants.
The zombies are coming.
Oh, well, that's not much space. Okay, let's place this one now. It'd been better if I used some sheer plants rather than being greedy with all these expensive ones. Okay. He can take care of it for a long while. She can, whatever. There will never be someone in blue until you can't take them out with like, what, photos? So. You wanna get those going, and it's gonna get more expensive in this here. The idea is to get a lot of sunflowers in the beginning and then remove them later. Make a bowl here too and that's it. At least get max sun at least once. Now we at least covered. There you go. Eat too many of the same. It's not really needed here in order fine, you don't need one over here too, I think.
Now we got 31 with the twins, otherwise twins think they are single. Oh, you think you're trying to stick to your phone with that place? Might be needed later. Oh shit, I should have used the film serums, of course.
Zombie, there's a little chance of getting a coin, I think. But if that's true, that means they don't have been saying in one thing. But I think they do prioritize the ones. Now it has 5. Good luck. Shooting munition. Okay, long time to get back, huh? My babes, we go my world. It's here. Not maybe not in the water. Turns only counts one, that's all, and if turns being an extra, that's three. Yes, there's one up. Oh shit, but my headset doesn't have any sound, any power left. I'm gonna cut it off after this level here. Might already be dead. Shit. See you next time here. If you can hear me, so. You can tell. Alright, see you next time. Bye for now. Oh, have a nice day. Bye for now.